Good morning, everyone. Thank you for joining us. My name is Jianye. I'm a program manager in the Microsoft DirectX team. Though GDC was canceled, we have so much pent-up innovation that we just have to find a way to release it. And we appreciate you being part of our first DirectX Developer Day stream. Know that we're graphics engineers and not streamers, so we appreciate your patience with any technical issue. Though the presentations have been pre-recorded to decrease the odds of such technical issues with multiple presenters, DirectX team members are in both Discord and Mixer chat and are ready to answer all of your questions in real time. In this stream, we will be announcing the next major evolution of DirectX, and we'll also detail how developers can use all of our latest technology to make incredible games. We'll have hardware partners talk about the new technology and the hardware, and even showing an amazing demo. So let's get started with a little bit of background. Back in 2015, Microsoft worked closely with all hardware partners to design and implement DirectX 12, opening up a new era of real-time graphics programming. When we released DirectX 12, we promised that this was just the beginning of a sustained wave of innovations, and we have not let our foot off the gas pedal since release. We continue to add support to more hardware features, notably DirectX Raytracing and VRS in the past 2 years. We also invested heavily in tooling and shader compiler. For example, we built Pix on Windows, the most full-featured graphics debugging and profiling tool. And DXC is Microsoft's open-source compiler for HLSL, the most popular shading language for GPUs. We will talk more about these two areas later today. With the power of DirectX 12 API, game developers brought incredible visuals and great innovations to hundreds of video games for both PC gamers on Windows and to console gamers on Xbox. And the adoption rate continued to accelerate. But this is all in the past. We're here today to talk about the future. Today, we introduce DirectX 12 Ultimate. DirectX 12 Ultimate refers to a set of DirectX 12 features, including DirectX Ray Tracing Tier 1.1, Variable Ray Shading, Mesh Shader, and Sampler Feedback. All these features move gaming graphics to a new level of photorealism and run consistently across PC and console with the coming release of Xbox Series X. Let's first take a look at DirectX 12 Ultimate features. DXR unlocks unparalleled realism in lighting, reflections, and shadows, which was previously only achievable in the movie industry. The effects achievable by DXR feel more real because it traces paths of light with true-to-life physics calculation. We've already seen a new level of visual quality from titles that use DXR 1.0 since we unveiled it. In 2020, we built DXR Tier 1.1 in response to developer feedback, giving them even more tools to utilize DXR. VRS allows developers to selectively vary a game's shading rate. This lets them dial back the GPU power in less important areas of a game to make more power available for the rest. It's a powerful tool that developers can use to make games that run faster and have higher visual quality. Mesh shaders give developers more programmability than ever before. By bringing the full power of generalized GPU compute to the geometry pipeline, mesh shaders allow developers to build more detailed and dynamic worlds than ever before. Sampler feedback enables better visual quality, shorter load time, and fewer stutters by providing detailed information to enable developers to only load in textures when needed. We already introduced DXR and VRS in previous events. In the following session today, we will go through more technical details about DXR Tier 1.1, Mesh Shader, and Sampler Feedback. A key ingredient of DirectX 12 Ultimate is feature alignment across PC and console, which comes from our long-term effort. We heard from game developers loud and clear that they do not like to invest engineering resources in things that can only address some small fraction of the market. A few years ago, when the next wave of hardware innovations were on the horizon, we wanted to make sure that the next console supports the best graphics features coming to PC, and then PC supports the best graphics feature we were bringing to the next console. We spent extra efforts to make such new features as consistent as possible in all stages of the API lifecycle, including early design, implementation, and the final release. As a result, all DirectX 12 Ultimate features will be supported consistently on both PC and Xbox Series X in 2020. DirectX 12 Ultimate brings new opportunities to game developers and game publishers. With DirectX 12 Ultimate features aligned across PC and console, when console launches, millions of PC sockets in the field means rapid adoption of feature, and when a wave of new console gamers arrive, PC will also benefit from this. The number of PC console gamers developers can reach is much bigger than the sum of parts. And game developers can reach all those gamers using one single rendering pathway. DirectX 12 Ultimate includes features already supported and adopted on PC such as DXR. Game developers can have high confidence about the quality of those features. Last but not the least, game developers can start coding today on in-market hardware, knowing their code will run consistently on Xbox Series X and on other upcoming PC GPUs. Given the large number of target gamers and the availability today on PC, we expect feature adoption will be greatly accelerated. This is also a great opportunity for hardware vendors. Graphics cards supporting DirectX 12 Ultimate must support all DirectX 12 Ultimate features. Such graphics cards give gamers confidence that it guarantees the best gaming experience when playing next-generation games, and the card is also future-proof for all the games currently under development. Such graphics cards give gamers confidence that it guarantees the best gaming experience when playing next-generation games, and the card is also future-proof for all the games currently in development. DirectX 12 Ultimate also substantially increased the awareness of a unified hardware standard among the ecosystem, which will drive purchases to both console and PC hardware. Ultimately, gamers benefit from DirectX 12 Ultimate. When game developers adopt new features at a faster pace, games will look better and run better. The broad support across console and multiple PC hardware also means more hardware options for gamers. DirectX 12 Ultimate also helps gamers more easily identify graphics cards that guarantee the best gaming experience and are future-proof. It is very important to note, however, that the PC ecosystem encompasses a broad variety of hardware, and many graphics cards which do not fully support DirectX 12 Ultimate can still have a great gaming experience on next-generation games, especially when such cards have some of the DirectX 12 Ultimate hardware features. We expect that game developers of next-generation PC games will continue their usual patterns of determining the breadth of hardware they choose to support. Like many other logos, DirectX 12 Ultimate is fundamentally an additive experience that provides gamers with assurances of quality. It is not an implication of substandard quality if lacking, and has no effect on basic game compatibility. Just like all DirectX features, Microsoft worked closely with all our hardware partners and incorporated their feedback into our design of DirectX 12 Ultimate. Next, let's hear what our partners said about DirectX 12 and DirectX 12 Ultimate.